So, Dika, hi everyone, welcome. Came here after the film The Castle. ขอบคุณมากนะคะที่เข้ามาติดตาม
พาดูหินแกะสลักค่ะ Here we are.
The medieval funerary monuments from Lismore Graveyard. The stone and their symbols. Their egg stone lived from the graveyard in 2015 and dating from the 14th and 15th century. Their artistic is unique.To the legends arising out of merging of the culture of Lowland, Scotland and Scandinavia, the high cost of carving mean that they must commemorate individuals of high status from this area. Without inscription or cross, this stone rely on symbols of Viking style and sword of the early stone and two-handed.Claymore on the tomb chest leaves indicate power and authority, while the lion crippon are the symbol of military power. Only high status men would portray hunting on his grave slab. High status men on day could be lord or sir, someone.
Could be lord or something.ตาบีเกลิกอะสิเอาลูกกระสตูนต้องรู้ว่าซิมบอร่าเอสโอ้ยเซปีสเทควันก่อนเลือกแฟนเฮีย Thank you very much.Detail are that's broken a wee bit. There's a nice gravestone there. I haven't seen the symbol of hunting yet. This one I can't see.A sword. Huh? Okay. Small man.
And this is where they dig out in 2015ที่เขาขุดขึ้นมาข้างๆโบสถ์นะคะหินที่เห็นน่ะ Here we are, we going to see the St. Mawlach Cathedral. It's not cathedral, it's just a name. โบสถ์เก่าๆค่ะพาไปดูโบสถ์เก่าข้างใน And could be one of the oldest church in service in ScotlandIt possible built about early 14th century, so it remain nearly 1,000 years old, but nobody know exact date when it's built. And after little formation in 1560, it burned down loopless. And by 1749, it was rebuilt, and in 1900, it was completely refurbished and rebuilt everything. So,It's quite nice in here, but the shame is they're not open. It's quite dark too, you know. Thank you very much for watching, everyone. And we can see outside around the church. And this is the village, small village in Lismore. Quite dark. We getting quite close to going home soon. It's getting darker. And we go to Castle Ferry soon. I really appreciate. ขอบคุณมากนะคะที่เข้ามาทักทาย Thank you so much for watching.
Thank you very much for watching. We need to catch ferry. Thank you. ขอบคุณมากค่ะที่เข้ามาติดตาม